confirmed to be enemy's new weapons.
Are these light barriers?
We have to break through those barriers!
Launch an airstrike to distract the enemy. Wait here for further instruction. Airstrike in 3, 2, 1. Engage.
Yes, sir!
Break in, now!
Are you nuts? This operation is reckless!
That's suicide!
These are responding.
These barriers can even block artillery fire! Watch me destroy it!
Shield bearer successfully destroyed!
Go, go, go!
Those shield bearers will deflect any objects they see as threatening. Our reverse operation seems to be working.
So they don't perceive human beings as a threat. Fencers, keep on fighting.
Copy!
Annihilate all shield bearers! Let's jump! Dive!
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 Make an attack from inside the barriers. Be careful.
Remember that shield bearers will move once they detect incoming intruders. By then, the light barriers will change positions too.
Shield bearer destroyed.
Aliens protected by the shield bearers are hard to handle, so stay sharp.
Manage this, right?
If we run into shield bearers in the future, break through the light barriers to destroy it.
Each attack is death-defying. That is too risky.
But it's the only way to destroy the shield bearers so far. This is the first time someone has destroyed a shield bearer. And we even have survivors. You're amazing.